At the core of my sovereign philosophy, we see the centralized world is based on greedy hypocrisy, spinning constant lies of a trickle-down economy. Instead of padding CEOs, let's build decentralized autonomy. So we sat down and drew a vision for a virtual space where money-driven greed has no richy-rich silver spoon place, but a 3D world where creators take the power back, where their hard-earned money is no longer under attack. We drafted up an economic revolution with a game at the core as a metaversal take-back evolution, where we took the lies told to us about all the environment pollution. To serve them back as a decentralized solution, we built a world to help NFT projects thrive, to help artists who want to help the planet survive. We constructed a Cartesian grid to map one global market for all and built 4K buildings that stand super tall, cause that's how we communicate. We solve problems with the power of NFTs. We get together on Clubhouse and Discord discussing metaverse NFT game changers. You see, like CryptoPunks, DBs, and Bored Apes run free. We built a place where metahumans clone you and no one owns you, that is mapped in GIS reality, where every XY coordinate is linked to an NFT, where cartoons and meta clones can finally work.